I hate public speaking. There, the secret is out. I can broadcast all day on television to viewers who are unseen, but put me in front of an audience and I'm a mess. And now it's time to face my fear.
Hi, Richard.
Hello.
Come in, come in.
My tutor, Claire Dale. Helping business people communicate effectively is her full-time job.
I'm delighted to be coaching you. We've got three sessions together.
Coaching is based broadly around three elements, three concepts. Think, breathe, speak. Today we're starting with the thinking bit. And the first step, I must identify my own flaws.
Can I ask another question then? How would you describe your voice?
Well, as somebody once described it, which I think it's like gargling with broken glass.
Okay.
I can't hear that.
And then we need to
I can't fool Claire. She's watched a recent speech I did in India.
I never start a speech with thanking the people.
Yeah.
You've got to grab them and you've got to hold them.
You see, I like that about your speech. I liked that you started with...
I have often found it is best when staying in somebody else's house not to criticise the wallpaper.
There's a lot going right, which is good news. And there is plenty to work on as well. If I was to give you a scale of 1 to 10, how loud do you think you are?
8.
Yeah, so you're aware that it's quite high.
Absolutely.
Great. The good news is that you can be even more charismatic and powerful without using that level.
That one will be difficult. And the reason it will be difficult is because I think it will feed my insecurity. That's going to take me out of my comfort zone.
So come and lie down here.
I may have been broadcasting for more years than is honest or decent, but I have to accept I've developed some bad habits. The graveliness of my voice in particular. It may be putting undue strain on my vocal cords.
You're just going to open the back of the jaw, open the mouth, and let the air pass down. You can do either at this stage, all right? And that's good. Very much a softening of the muscles, ice cream melting. That image is the one I want you to work with. Keep the air going down.
It's clear. Claire is used to talking to people who think they know what they're doing and then challenging them. There's no standing on ceremony. No concession to an already packed schedule.
I need you to practice these exercises every day, 15 minutes. And you've got an absolute radar for tension.
Next time on Facing My Fear.
Yes, yes, yes.
Woo. It all gets a bit close to home.
This is the hour, I feel, to give and receive confidence.
You're saying to connect to the script.
And for God's sake, if I can't do that, then I shouldn't be in the job that I'm doing.